Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you four of my Lego cars. I've made others before, but I decided not to show them in this video because, you know, I don't want to make this video too long and stretchy, long-winded. So here, this is the first car I wanted to show you. This is a Lego tutorial car. I don't know if I'm going to show this in the video how to make it, but I'll show you the main things you can know. I use the Lego red tiles here. I use Lego slopes. And I used a 4x12 base, and if I open it, you can see that I used these, and I also used the Lego 10-07-04. That's the name of the Lego set. You can search up on Lego set building instructions, and we can also see how to go on the one of the Lego classic bricks. And you'll see bricks on a roll, so you just go on Lego Classic and then you'll find this car as well. So, speaking of building instructions, you can see this as well. This is a Lego vintage car I found from one of the other Lego Classic bricks. It's from Bricks on a Roll, so like I said. I never made exactly the same colours because I never had that set specifically itself. So I decided to use my own colours a little and make it as, you know, similar as possible. There it is. Next up, I wanted to show you the Lego Volkswagen Golf, or the, the Audi A2. This is yellow, and I have this grey stud at the front to represent the Volkswagen logo. And there, I also have some good tyres, and I use this nice big base plate. Lastly, I want to show you a massive limousine I made. This is the first time I actually made such a big limousine. And I gave it good tyres, the regular ones, these slope pieces, and you know, it's black, and I think this would be a Rolls Royce, maybe a ghost platform, maybe something like that, but most likely they would be gray, so I don't know, you can decide. So yeah, those are the four cars. Now we'll try them on a wrap. Let's go. Okay, that exploded. Now that's what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Bye. Whee!